Yes. Oh my gosh, my bottom of my Discord works. It actually gives a live notification. Holy crap. I was about to swear. I was about to swear. I've been trying to make this work for like the past couple of days. Now it works. Yes. All right. Hello, Luna. What am I doing? Here's spring. Here it is. So, I want to do this. I want to do this one now. Probably only gonna stream for like an hour or something. Need to remember not to like hold the buttons on the millisecond hold notes, but actually just tap them. Set. Thank you. Okay. Should be able to do this within a good amount of time, but as always, that's not a guarantee, and sometimes I spend an hour on a song because I make stupid mistakes, so my mileage may vary. Yeah, I'm so close. Can't wait to make that same mistake. Cool. Hello, Mr. Buzzinator. Hello, hello. Thank you for the good luck. I heard something. What? You ain't see how good the Neo chat's gonna be before getting the game until that he'll continue to improve your skill for the demo. Fair enough, fair enough. Yeah, I'm honestly pretty excited for the Neo songs to come out because I personally really like the Neo games, Neo Automata and Neo Replicant / Gestalt. Yeah, and I really like the songs for them. I understand that they were also that some of the songs were added as DLC on a curtain call. And I assume that one of them, being Shadow Lord, is going to get a Supreme chart, like a very hard Supreme chart. So I'm excited for that actually. Like, there is no way that that's not getting a Supreme chart. Ooh. I thought I was gonna miss that up for some reason. Alright. Nice. I saw you servant finish automata, I need to do replicant as well. You own the games, but you haven't had more enough times, it's fair. Yeah, I mean that's fair. Thankfully they're like both of them aren't like too long to complete. They're like they're both like around 20 to 30 hours to complete, if I recall correctly. At least for main story stuff. Got one that Sam recommended to me. I think it's called Shinryu. I'm like 3 to 4 hours and I think, ooh, it's only at the beginning. Actually, wait, I'm gonna look at the DLC schedule. Theatrhythm DLC schedule. Because I know there's gonna be two near packs. Okay, that's. Okay, so the first near pack is just Automata songs, so sure, that's not included in that. But the near replicant pack, which is not coming for a while, there's Shadow Lord in it. Okay, there we go. Gonna have to wait. So wait. I don't see a date. Okay, the Nearplex is gonna come April 26th. Ah man. So like it's like over a month away. Can't wait so long for like oh man. Hold on. Okay, so there's two near packs. One is the Automata pack, which is the one releasing on the 27th, and I closed it already up. And the other one releases late April. So the first one is Automata songs, and the second one is replicant / gestalt songs. So we're not getting Shadow Lord for over a month. The Swiggy shop has the dates. Well, I'm on the PlayStation, so maybe PlayStation has the dates? I don't think so. View product. No. Premium. No. Oh wait, no. Shh. Oh my gosh. I nearly did a bad there. I'm not gonna say what kind of a bad I did, but I nearly did a bad there. Okay, so I don't think PlayStation Store has the DLC schedule. like some little behind it. That, you know what? That's okay. The less people know, the better. Okay, well, I'll just Google again. Okay. Oh, it's right at the top of the stupid web page. Oh, okay. So the near pack is coming on the 29th of this month, and the near automata pack, I should say, and the near replicant pack is coming on April 26th. There we go. There you go. And those are ones that really the only ones I'm interested in personally. Let me look like one more time. I keep closing it. Yeah, those are pretty much the only packs I'm interested in. And there are ones called the TBA packs. What's it? To be added. I guess like those are like secret packs or something. I don't know. Oh yeah, to be announced. Okay. To be announced. Whatever. Okay, I need to try to stay in ding. Because that's a little tricky. Ugh. Just do X. Okay, I don't need to use the exponent here, just need to be competent. Just do this a couple more times. Should be good. Well, I can't wait to screw this up in an actual attempt. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. I completely forgot about that part. Okay, so just use the triggers first in the shoulder buttons and just memorize it that way. Okay. Alright, I need to practice that. I don't know what I'm doing there. Okay. Crap. Okay, I got the idea, at least. Okay. I got it. I can't believe we gotta do this. Cool. Love it. I love doing those holds, man. Love it. Cool. I think I just need to practice that middle part. That should be good. Not the exponent. Let's do it again. problem of the song is that you just it's just a lift of the song. It's like it's just really easy to make a mistake like towards the end and just lose so much progress, lose so much time. Crap! Oh my gosh. Oh my god! Okay. Let me see how long. Let me see how long this song is. Three minutes, really? Only 3 minutes? Okay.
Thank you. You've got to be kidding me. My gosh. I can do this, I just don't make any mistakes within a 3 minute period. One bad.
Gotta go, so give it a grind. Okay. Thank you very much. I'll give it the grind. And have a good night. I need to practice that again. Because I just can't afford to keep messing up every time there. Should be fine. Should.
Excuse me?
Oh my gosh, I'm my brain's falling asleep, man. You know what? I said I was going to stream for an hour. It's been an hour and 20 minutes. So I am done for the night. Holy crap. I just can't keep focused, man. I don't know. But yeah. Okay. We'll probably continue streaming you tomorrow. Depends on how I feel. But yep. See you guys later. Bye-bye.